I've just discovered something really rather fascinating. This is a very simple microwave transformer capacitor in parallel, and there's a spark gap across the capacitor. Watch what happens to those blue insulated connectors just after it sparked. See, they're glowing. It's not a fluorescent plastic, and yet it's glowing, and I have no idea why. So if anybody knows why this might be happening, I'd very much like to hear more about it.